Hello, dear friends. You are on the phone support channel. In this short video, I want to show and tell you how to read the blurred text, which was blurred with a red marker. Imagine you've been sent a screenshot and they've blurred an important text for you and you want to read it. To do that, there's a great way to read that text. Take a look. First of all, we're going to save this screenshot that I've already taken to show you an example. Click here. And now we need to download or install any application that allows us to edit photos. This could be an app like Snapseed or any other app, or we can use the built-in editor on our iPhone. You can do that there too. But my advice to you is to download the Snapseed app. It's a completely free app. You just download that app from the App Store or from another source, and then you go into the app and press the open button or a plus sign. Now click Open from device. Then we choose the picture that we want. As you can see, it is impossible to see the text. I click on the button, Tools, and we click on the Tune Image button. And then we need to change a few settings that will allow us to see the blurred text. We click on this button. We set the brightness parameter to plus 100. We set the contrast parameter to minus 100. We set the saturation parameter to minus 100. We set ambience to plus 100. Set highlights to 95 to 97. And set shadows to plus minus 15. And press save. And now look at what we have done. We can enlarge our picture and see that the text that we couldn't read is now perfectly visible. All the captions that were closed, but now we can read them. As you can see, this method works great, and those screenshots that will be sent to us with blurred text, we will be able to read without any problems. So that's a simple way. If you like the video, do like it and subscribe to the channel.